Hi, we are the Minddoor team, and we make escape rooms for learning.
ברוכים הבאים לחדר בריחה Into the Brain. אנחנו הולכים עכשיו להיכנס לתוך המעבדה, אז בואו תצפו במסר חשוב שהשארנו לכם.
Our escape rooms are based on academic courses. So far, we built 5 different escape rooms and kits on physics, chemistry, and neuroscience courses, and we had more than 400 participants.
The students apply academic level material in a non-test environment, which allows them to experience active learning. They're actually having fun, which in return create positive reinforcement in the learning process.
We try to focus on specific concepts, which are the most difficult to illustrate in class, so now the students can really see them.
When we start to design a room and we start to think how to do it, our main principle is to create riddles that only can be solved by applying scientific concepts.
Here, we demonstrate the cycle of a vesicle at the terminal end of a neuron on its way to release a neurotransmitter, which will in turn activate a nearby neuron.
One of the challenges for us is making the riddles as intuitive as possible for the students. So when they enter the room, they see these pieces and connect them together in their mind, and even if they don't fully understand the material yet, they'll learn it as they go.
What we show here is that it is doable. You can take any scientific concept and model it into a visualized form, so the students can play, touch, do hands-on experiments, which engage them in the learning process.